Service accommodation makes a large amount of money for you. I know, I make over £1,000 a month net profit from a two-bed flat. That's mental. So to help you, I've written a free checklist for you about communicating with your guests for service accommodation. What to do now? Pop in your details, download the free checklist now.